Soccer moms committing vehicular manslaughter every day, every day.